está en los peloteros dominicanos. Está en ti, Gatorade.
People are not all the same, but mobile devices are essentially all the same. Yes, some may look different, but they all basically do the same things. So here's the problem. They made one kind of device for all these different kinds of people. A child, a businessman, and a grandmother don't use their handsets in the same way. So why are they forced to use the same one? We shouldn't have to adapt to technology. Technology should adapt to us. It's time for something else. Think about it. GPS is an amazing technology that can tell our devices exactly where we're at. But so many handsets barely scratch the surface. Yes, they do maps well, and you can find sushi anywhere on the planet. But why can't they make your smartphone know you're at the grocery store and remind you about that shopping list you made earlier? The technology is there. Just sync it to the way we actually live our lives. That's the place to be. It's time for something else. So the perfect photo opportunity presents itself, where everything comes together and you just know this is going to be the shot. You grab your mobile and get ready to snap the picture. And suddenly, the phone rings. The camera shuts down, and a great photo is lost forever. You see, they think you care more about getting a call than taking a picture. They're making the rules. But really, shouldn't you be the one making the rules? It's time for something else. It's the lack of common sense that bothers me. I had a meeting the other day, and it took me forever to go through four different applications on my smartphone to get everything I needed. Contact info, emails, map to the meeting location. I mean, can't they just give me all the relevant info I need at once? These devices are supposed to work for us, not the other way around. It's time for something else. It's hard to find a mobile device these days that doesn't have it all. MP3 player, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, SMS, email. These features are simply expected now. What separates one device from another? User experience. Is it easy to use? Does it do what I want it to do? Common sense questions, right? But it seems that many of the people in the industry aren't asking them. They're too busy writing 200-page manuals. It's time for something else.